subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. In another show of brutality and insensitivity of the Delhi police, two reporters from a national English newspaper and news agency who were covering a march by JNU students and teachers to parliament were manhandled and physically abused by Delhi Cantonment Station House officer Vidyadhar Singh. Anushree Fadnavis, a photographer with Hindustan Times, later said, "He came towards me staring at my chest. He pressed my right breast and pushed me back." After reporters pleaded with every IPS officer at the spot for half an hour to register a complaint, Inspector Singh was made to apologize. Not just the journalists, the police even lathi-charged the student marchers and used water cannons to stop the protest. NYOOOZ Desk.